When you think about the term brushes as relating to digital imaging, it's hard not to picture the traditional paintbrushes that would simply apply color to your photo. Well, brushes can do a lot more than just paint, thanks to many of the new improvements that have been made to the brush library in Corel PaintShop Pro. In this tutorial, I'll go over how some of these brushes work, as well as a few tips and tricks to make using brushes easier. So let's get started. First, launch PaintShop Pro into the Edit workspace. Next, open an image. So let's take a look at what we have inside this brush toolbox. Now, if you've never used the brush's tools before, you may not know where to find them. Because this icon doesn't usually have a paintbrush on it, it can seem a bit confusing, but this is the correct location. You see, unlike traditional brushes that would add color, these brushes are used to apply an effect. The difference between using a brush for an effect, rather than selecting one from the menu, is that a brush allows you to apply that effect just to the area you move the cursor over. Let me show you what I mean. Suppose I want to make this particular area of the picture a bit darker. I can select the burn brush, now change the size, and then I'll just apply the brush over this part like this, and maybe I'll make it a little bit darker by going over it again. And there we go. Now it's perfect and smooth, and better yet, fast and easy to touch up. So I'll open up a second image here because I want to show you a trick that'll be extremely helpful if you're using a brush like this, but you need to stay inside the lines, so to speak. I'll just zoom into the eyes here. So in this case, I want to use the Dodge and the Sharpen brushes to make the eyes a little bit lighter and stand out more. It's really important that I only brush inside the eye area and not the skin. So before selecting the brush, I'll quickly go up here to the selections and choose the Smart Edge tool. And this is going to allow me to easily select an area, and it will recognize the edge of the iris in this example and make selecting it a whole lot easier than trying to do it manually. Now that that's selected, I can go back down here to the brush menu, select the Dodge brush, and apply it to the eyes. As you can see, it doesn't matter if I go over the edge here. Since only the iris is selected, only the iris is affected. And again, same thing with the Sharpen brush. I'll just sharpen over the eyes here so that they really stand out, and I don't have to worry that this is going to impact any of the surrounding areas and make the skin look less soft. So painting inside the lines, it's never been easier. We hope you enjoyed this demonstration of the powerful new brush effects and features in PaintShop Pro X7, and of course you can always visit learn.corel.com for tons of video and written tutorials, contests, tips, ebooks, and more.